You'll nearly there. You're nearly there, but we've got to get proper loud because the fight's going to come in and have it largely go. Good evening, Ipswich! That is what I'm talking about at the Trinity Centre. Now listen, tonight, a lot of guys, it's their first time in a cage. Whether you're here to support or not, please go crazy. Girls, get your bangers out. Go absolutely mad. This is going to be a party in here tonight. Are you ready? Of course, you're semi-ready, but don't worry, it's early. We'll get some drink down here. The referee for this evening is the gentleman, Dan Moverhead. Give him a round of applause. And of course, somewhere, ring girls in this cage. Come on, girls. This is for the men. Girls, look away. Men, get proper loud in here because they go crazy. Come on, men. You proper let me down, a lot of you. You're out of order. We don't do that in London, Ipswich, for the girls! Okay, we're proper busy. DJ, you better get ready, don't let me down. Okay, without further ado, if you want to see the first fight in this evening, make some noise!
Foremost, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever Contenders Ipswich here at the beautiful Trinity Park. I'm Tom Vince. I'm joined on commentary by my partner Tomek. Tomek, thank you for joining me this evening.
Looks like a great
night of fights ahead.
Indeed, and these two are getting off to a really good start as they are trading leg kicks and their body punches.
Fantastic work so far from both of these guys. Nice to see a little bit of stand-up and strong kicks coming in. Not so much variety thus far early in this fight, but a nice bit of foot movement there from Sean Shelley of East Anglian Mixed Martial Arts.
Yeah, these guys got to watch the low blows a little bit as he goes in for a clinch and tries to take a takedown, and he gets a big slam straight away.
Beautiful work there from Sean Shelley. Quite a composed start to this fight. Seems reasonably relaxed thus far, and good foot movement.
Yeah, definitely. He's in side control here and looking to dominate his opponent. Let's see if you can pull anything out the back here and get a submission.
Now, we've got two very different fighters as far as their body composition is concerned here, Tomek. We've got Sean Shelley, a little bit shorter, a little bit squatted, probably carrying a little bit more muscle mass compared to Isaac Miller, a lot taller, a little bit less muscle mass. How do these two stack up as far as mixed martial arts is concerned?
Well, they've definitely both got the right body shapes and the body types for MMA, as Isaac's looking for a gift wrap and a choke here. And he might even get it. He's got both hooks in. He's looking for the rear naked choke.
Good work there from Sean Shelley. Isaac Miller needs to be careful here.
He certainly does, and he's not allowed to grab the glove there. The referee tells him off. But it looks like he's going to stick the choke in. He's really trying hard to defend. He's tapping.
And a first tap. We have a win in round number one. Fight number one for Sean Shelley here at Contenders Ipswich.
In the very first round, by rear naked choke, your winner, Sean Shelley! And a big round of applause for your runner-up, Isaac Miller. Okay, I'm in with Sean. I'll take out your action. I'm here with Sean. Sean, his first time in the cage tonight. Absolute great performance. Great takedown, great submission. Who do you want to thank?
Obviously, Lee, top instructor, so really enjoyed it. It's really buzzing for tonight, so yeah, I'm still pumped at the moment. So.
He's still pumped, girls, if you're out there. Sean's still pumped! Sean Shelley!